Yeah, let him know you're back there. Turn him over.
Rich, take him across the diagonal and go the other way while you're warming up, because that'll be easier on your younger horse. I think the boys had a big night last night.
They're acting like it, aren't they?
Sure. All right. Sure. Very nice. We've heard about that one. Uh-huh.
Mary Jane, nice to meet you. Nice to meet you. Hello. Uh-huh. I have a friend,
Julie Evans,
and he's messing with Guilford. Yeah. If he can't feel that whip,
well,
the other one has got a better tip to it.
Gold, but generally speaking, they're just a little more difficult to deal with. This is a young pair, a three-year-old and a five-year-old. They're cross between an Arab and a Percheron. And this is their second time hitched together. They hitched them last night for the first time.
Are they related?
Brothers, full brothers. Yeah. Well, I think what's made the difference in this case is the wonderful groundwork that Rick and Tommy have done with them. They really worked very hard with them on the ground, and just last night, as if they hit a million times, and they were just as good as they could possibly be.
Mary, would it be possible for me to take your golf cart from the tip to office?
Yep.
Thank you.
It's just as pleasant as they can be. I mean, the little guys.
Hey, Glenda wants to look out the window.